World Mental Health Day is October 10th. And as Vice President of the Disability Intergroup in the Parliament, I just wanted to make one or two very brief comments around the issue of mental health. I'm one of the co-chairs of the Mental Health Interest Group in the Parliament. And I think we can say that even today, even though there is much greater awareness of mental health, it still remains the Cinderella, as it were, of the health services. There's a lot of focus, and rightly so, given to issues like heart disease and cancer, etc. But sometimes mental health and its importance gets brushed under the carpet. So what have we done in the Parliament in the last year, 2 years, whatever, to try to practically, by our legislation, by the frameworks that we set up, to, if you like, help people and try to ensure better mental health, just apart from talking about it, let's say. And I think one of the things we can say that we have done is we have just passed a piece of legislation on work-life balance, something that's absolutely crucial in helping to maintain good mental health, where we have put forward proposals on family leave, on carers leave, that's leave for people who need to care for family members, along, of course, with maternity leave. And also, and those are all legislative, but also we have tried to put in place a framework for flexibility in working time for those who need it. And that, I think, will make a real difference to people's mental well-being and mental health. And the only other one I'll mention, because I'm tight for time, is we also have, and this again is just my own committee, Employment Social Affairs, we are finalising a piece of legislation on predictable working conditions and transparent working conditions. In other words, looking at banning or outlawing things like zero-hour contracts for people, giving people more predictability in their working lives, because that's one of the things humans crave. And I think if at European level, we can put some sort of a framework in place, and we are at that at the moment, that will give people that greater level of predictability, then we will be doing something, I think, to enhance people's mental well-being and mental health.